remember how this game works. Okay, bye. Wow. Do not remember how this works. Boom. Thanks, boys. Time for a quick bit of looting. I have absolutely no idea where I am in the game. It's so long since I played this. Oh boy, owls. Well, probably seems worth it. What else we got? Jackdaw, you know. I'm not supposed to be doing right now. Let's have a butchers. Is that the jackdaw there? Looks like it. Yeah. What time to be alive? To the jackdaw, then. Boom. Let me jump off a small cliff. It's fine. Shot then. Get me some venison. I don't think I need anything. I think I've broken it. Where are we on the crafting front? Oh, I did go a bit all out, didn't I? Pistol ammo pouch. What do I need? Hammerhead shark bone. Ooh, okay. Berserk darts are pretty good. I need... I need the dart pouch. Oh. Q. killer whale skin. Okay. I don't want to hazard a guess where I might find a killer whale. I'm guessing in the ocean. It'd be useful if they put killer whales on the map, wouldn't it? I don't think they do. It'd be a weird kind of map. What's that? Oh, they put sharks on the map. Okay. Maybe there are killer whales on the map. Let's have a look. Are you a killer whale? Oh, let's go there. That looks like fun. Yes, we'll go there. Right. So the Dath. Oh, no, wait. The Jackdaw. No, for the Teldath anyway. Gold cannons though, so that's what was nice.
Who dare to, sir? Ah! Ah!
Come on, another way out? Let's go this way.
Ahead. He's off the wind!
Call it
all
sail! That's only a minor crash, that's fine. Better than Paul usually does. Loose and brim too!
Loose top and
run! You.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Enemy making boat! We're ready, sir!
Fire! Oh, I missed. That was a terrible shot.
Ready to fire!
Oh, I hope you were paying attention, because... Ooh, hello. That's some offensive. More ships. They were not there a minute ago.
Reef the topsails and
let's have your covers!
Pull them down to hell,
lads! Need to take your note, Paul, because you're going to need to do this. For the old pirating. Counter button is your friend. Definitely is. Jen, yeah, no. I could burn the ship, but it would just respawn again. Yeah.
Will he sign on, lads?
I mean, they're all too willing to just turn themselves over, aren't they? Really? What was that English ship? Ooh, isn't they on their own fight? Should we grab some popcorn and just wait for them to destroy themselves? Who do you reckon's going to win? And where are you going? Are you about to have a crash with me? If you are, you are going to get, like, blown up. Oh damn, that was a big crash.
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fancy a wee swim, do you?
seemed a little too easy.
We're found in the ship, Kenway! Hit her from a safe range with our mortars!
Let's cast the wall place shot!
Sink it. Yes. Boom. I've got no time for
fire. 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 Fire.
Hold her in.
Chains out. Let's go.
Oh, I can't
force up loose.
Sorry, come on. Cargo adrift there, sir. In a couple of decks of guns. And it's not even a Nando's on board this ship.
Hold.
Travel speed. Boom. Classic sea shanties. Ooh, what's that? They're big. Should we sink them as well? What do you reckon? Sink them? Sink them? Don't sink them. There's quite a few of them. I need a four. Just this island. It's a cap on the map. I want to take it. Sing along if you know the words. Just think of the sails. I'm a fan. I kind of picture the Tel Daff with these kind of sails. Yeah, man. I'm not sure about the sea shanty, let's try another one. Yeah, much better. Oh boy, is that a shipwreck? Oh, nice. Well, I think it is, but yeah. We crash into this ship. I'm gonna sink you, we're crashing into you. Bosh!
Fire!
Fancy a wee swim, do you? Cut!
Easy. Man. I miss this game. So good. Easily the best Assassin's Creed, I reckon. What do you think? So good, they literally made this game twice. And I'm not joking, they did. Rogue Hunter or something it's called. It's the same game, just different ship. It's supposed to be a tempo, I think, but you pretty much go around doing exactly the same ship.
There he goes!
No one wants to go hunt a shark, do
they?
Oh, we can do better than that, come on. Stuff's far away, isn't it? I wonder if this felt like a big open world thing. It's forever to get anywhere. GTA can suck it. You can't take a pirate ship in GTA. Well, you maybe can. You couldn't the last time I played it, but that was a while ago. Ooh, big ship. Ooh, it's a man of war. What do you reckon? 1,000 reals. Is it worth it? Probably not for 1,000. HMS Rapture. Yeah, it's a bit more Tel Daff sized, but I think even the Tel Daff, I think the Tel Daff is probably bigger than that still. I think probably that, like, twice. Like one of the legendary ships off the corner of this map. That's what I'm thinking. Wow, wow, wow. I wonder if the boys will ever get their own ship. Who knows? Maybe it'll be like this. Black sails, red teeth on it, you know. two gun decks and a few guns on deck on the deck itself. Yeah. Yeah, man of war didn't say anything. I'm gonna mess with that. Was that another one? Has that got any more in it? Better value? Eh, still that, still 1,000. Yeah. Oh, this is worth it. He was having a fight as well. Ooh, who's he fighting? Is that another man of war? No. Is it? A frigate. Yeah, it is. Well, you're gonna lose, mate. You ain't got my skills. Ooh, is that a target over there? Ooh, is that a killer whale? No killer whale.
It's there!
What is it? I don't know. Meters. Let's keep going. Whoa. I mean, how long ago was this game actually out? Quite a while, I reckon. Not enough pirating. Thanks, Nari. Sure what bit of the quest I'm supposed to be doing right now, but whatever it is, I am.
Call in the stunts!
On this island.
Get them aloft!
Down the
hole!
I can't find myself a cannon in this one.
Oh, hearty lads! Furl those men!
Very good thing that they always turn. Save thieves. I'm shooting myself across the room. Boing! To see. Ooh, turtle. They're delicious. So delicious the game won't let you kill them, apparently. Can't hunt sea turtle. I can shoot it, that's quite sad now. I can't do anything with it. Sorry, sea turtle, I thought I'd be able to turn you into something. Never mind. And pixels are just going to have to lie there and not be a sea turtle. Synchronize. Because we all know this is how you get the lay of the land. You climb up something high and then squat. It's important that you do that everywhere you go. It's a lesson for life. Boing! And the wonderful thing about the tiggers is... what the hell? 12,000, nice. Might be the richest man alive. Kenway makes an appearance in the next one as well, I don't know, he can go to his house. The one that's set in London. Oh, I should play that one. Ooh. Hey, up. That links. Oh, damn. Didn't go where I thought it was going. What is it? An ocelot. Maybe it's an ocelot. Yeah, thanks for that. Yeah, that murderer. Yay. Thanks, Jim. Come on. What is it? Oh, there's two of them. That makes me sad. What is it? Probably need its pelt for something. Ocelots. Oh, what's the one out of Archer called? That ocelot. Boom. Ah. Oh. Isn't good on this island, or is it just randomly there for no reason? Let's have a look. Isn't good? Map. Ocelots. Chest. Ugh. Low income as well. What are you? What's the cross mean? What does that thing mean? Oh no, I think it's just a junction. Haha. Doofus. What's that? A letter? And is that a fragment? Yeah. Maybe the fragment? Let's go get the chest. Because, you know, pirates and pretty chests. What we're all about here. Yeah. Ah. This place has got crabs. Oops. Tree. Oh. I hear a treasure chest. I can't see one. Not for them, they've got every reason to be angry after that. There it is. Booyah. Where's the next one? Oh, that's neat. Nope, it's alright. Where's the next one? This way. See it? Is it this? Go on, Kenway. Go and loot that as well. Just go looting. Not like looting. High street's closed, nobody goes there. Oh dear. One second.
Right.
Okay, I'm gonna be 2 seconds. Some of us have mistakenly needed to pee. If you've got any questions or anything you want me to go and run around and do, yeah, just drop them in the chat and I will see what I can do. Relief. Thanks for sticking around. What do you reckon then? Oh yeah. Jen, you are literally obsessed with the turtle killing. It was one time. I only did it the once. Oh no. Boom. I just don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. There must be some sort of quest. Let's have a look. Where's a request item? Oh, there it is. What are you? Main mission to the observatory. Alright. Let's do that, Tim. Look at that. I won't kill that turtle. Or shall I? Indestructible turtle. Can I climb it? I'll get a ride on the back of this turtle. I'll hit it right. Try and get a ride on this turtle. That's rude. I fell off the turtle. Oh, this beach has got crabs as well. Which is still dark, what is that? Is that another ocelot? Oh, it is. Beach is literally crawling with crabs and ocelots. Boing. The ocelots everywhere. Move out of the way, ocelot. Wait, they're not dead like the last three or four. Your little bite. Swimming it is. It's not even a real turtle. Alright. I'll forget. A lot of leather and stuff to be swimming in. It's a bit hot as well. Right. Not left. Let's go.
Get up those shrouds, let's move! Full, full for all your worth!
Hey, you turn around, Paul.
Man your stays, we trim...
Still easy, and oh, there's a cliff there, it's not crashing to that now. Another 3,000 metres away, it's right. Oh my god! They're having a fight. Should we get involved? What have they got? What have you got? Oh no, there's two man of wars. There's probably too many man of wars. I mean, I could probably do it, but. I wonder if you want to see more of the game or just more of the ships. To the observatory. You never know how close to the end of the game this is. It's at 46%, but you never know with these Assassin's Creed ones, because I'm sure you can get to the end of like this whole story at like 60. Like nearly half the game left to do. Convoy? Hold up. It's got loads of money in it. Oh, brother, you ventured into a bad place. Oh, bugger. Oh, well. I was going to blow that thing up, but apparently I'm playing the... apparently I'm going to the harbour. Who knew? Oh. Drama.
Is that pirate hunter dead?
Aye, by my own hand. Why is it you alone can find what so many want?
I was born with memories of this place. Memories of another time entirely, I think. Like another life I've already led.
Curse you for a lurch, man, and speak some sense.
Oh, I'm not convinced today by his moustache, if I'm honest.
After you, Captain.
I need to rethink it.
The path ahead is dangerous.
Men native to this land will put up a fight.
Are you ready to push back if necessary? Huh? Let's have a look and see. Oh, look. I mean, you know, it's nice to put the effort in to decorate the place, but I'm not convinced by it myself. But the problem is that they're going to go bad. You're going to have to replace them, and you'll never get some that look the same. Oh, this is just sloppy. They've just left one on the floor, eh? Sight. Whoop. Oh, there's an enemy down there somewhere. In there. Anywhere else? Anyone else want to jump out at me? Hide all you like. Not gonna stop me. Da 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 da. How am I supposed to get that? Not there. Okay. If you get there, I'll just go down here. Okay. Oh, I know what I need to equip. Have I got the rope dart? Ow. Oh, ow! You son of a bitch. Somewhere up there. Oh, hello. Another enemy. Enemies everywhere. Always be prepared for a surprise attack, as Timbers would say. And then apparently narrate to himself. To sleep in the bowls. It's unfortunate to be you, isn't it? How very British. Absolutely no diplomacy, just dive in, swords and guns, kill all the natives, stick a flag in the place. No flag, no country, those are the rules that I've just made up. Away.
It is the American way. Yes.
It's Muppet's Christmas Carol, isn't it?
Bang, 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 bang.
Kill them all. I am bad at, I is bad at video games. I know people like behave like that in real life, just like up to a flat wall and then oh no. What we got? Maybe something like that. Oh, a baddie. Baddie down there, isn't it? Baddie. Goodies and baddies. Do you remember that? They stand up very conveniently when I've just sort of spied them. So squelch. Hiding in a bush. Yeah. Damn straight. Mess with the Kenway, you get the Kenway blade. I hear something jingly. Something adringly in here. jingling thing. Kick. That's how we open all boxes in the UK. Kick them. No one uses their hand to open boxes anymore. Ooh, that's an alligator. Or is it a crocodile? Let's check out its eyes. Its nasal ridges, I suspect. Is it salt water or fresh water? Probably makes a difference, doesn't it? Either way, it's got big teeth. Probably don't want to go into its... is the wet bit. In the dry bit, there are a few alligators. I wouldn't say there's no alligators, but definitely fewer. Important to remember that. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Get by. Well, that went badly for you, didn't it, mate? I wonder, can I... Hmm. Do you think the berserk thing works on the alligators? Berserk, let's try it. Ooh, looks like I can hit it. It's berserk! Right. Is it gonna go and attack that guy? Go on, go and attack it. Oh, he's dying quite quickly. Oh, damn. Expired. A bit more potent than I thought. That was easy. Hmm. If it's that way. Oh, there's another one. Traditional British open. Kick. There we go, see? The musket. No, ah, balls. There's alligators in this bit. I'm gonna cut it. Okay. That's convenient. Oh, I need to drop a musket then. Hmm. Where did I just come from? In that direction, in my side. That way. Swing. Boom. Swing. I don't know which way's forward. Darts? Or is that the other one? It might not be this version of... Throw a knife? Yeah. Alright then. I think I can be loud there. Don't worry about it. Let's just get a... Boom. Tarar a bit. Clear the caves. Alright, there's my caves. Let's Sup, homie. Sup, baby. The name's Slim Shady. And I'm the lead singer at D12, baby. Jump, jump, jump. There's like a monkey up there. We're going out all out on this. Thanks. Skinny skin skin. Not gonna be wasteful. Howler monkey. Oh. Well, this looks like a tropical paradise. I mean, there's more hanging bodies than I usually expect to see in a tropical paradise. Okay. Typically, I don't like to see any, but, you know, we can make our peace with it. It's not an arc anyone home. No? Your fire's going there. Hmm. Well, let's go up there. Let's get the old, very traditional, synchronized to see. How do people get up here if they're not, like, a ninja? Because, not being funny, there's no, like, stairs or anything. I'm assuming this was built for people to go up, so is this, like, the formal way of climbing this thing? Scale the outside. This platform doesn't look like suitable to walk on. We needed like at least a quarter more bits of wood there. Make it a solid platform. Oh, it's Jake. Hi, mate. Okay. Oh. Hugh, here he is. I always knew Hugh would come to a bad end. Ah, yes. Now time for the squat and look. Cool. And after any good squat and look, it's important that you dive in needlessly off of a very high thing into a very shallow bit of water. Because every squat and look makes you a circus performer. Didn't know that. So, if I wanted to get up there, then I'm on an instant. Probably that one. Okay. The green thing's my target. Let's go for it. Nope, not through there. Clearly not the way. This way. Heavy to me. Oh no, it's not enough. Guardian. Handy there's a little bar that tells you how many guardians are present. Like the ones that are just kind of aloof, just kind of there. Not really in the moment, you know? Quick, hide in a hedge. Oh, shit. There's no one here. I'm in a hedge. Sup, Shady. Oh yeah, yeah, no. You dared. Well, that's handy. Hey man, come over here, sexy. Oh no. You've seen something terrible. Don't get on the radio. Box to keep. There is. Hey. Almost like they just copy and pasted the campsite. Who knew? It's not like game designers really to be that lazy, they really got reason. I mean, they almost never just copy and paste stuff. Just so they can get out of their work on the Friday. Hmm. Hey bro, what do you think? Berserk dart? Yeah, good choice. Watch him attack his friends, there you go, boom. Look, hey Jeff, what you doing man? Hey no. He's like, oh no, I killed him, what do I do? Congrats man, you gonna die in a minute, don't worry about it. Someone over there. Yep. I'm dying. True as the day. To the hedge. Because we all know light shrubbery obscures everything. He's furious about that. There's no one around there, mate, is there? That's unfortunate for you. Ooh, he's off. You've seen someone. Oh, and jump down there. Oh, nice. Good work, mate. Shot two of them for me. What a hero. Cheers, lad. Oh, yep, yeah, there he is. Yeah, they trusted you, Mike. They trusted you. Now you wait till you hear what happened to Alan. Creepers. And walk up real slowly. It's not a creep though. Where's a creep? Alright, not that. Oh shit, run! That wasn't what I meant to press. Do I want to become famous and buy followers? Nah, you're alright. It's all good, mate. I'll just stick with the real people, not like your weird bots. I'm not sure how a computer program can really determine fame. Gosh. War chest. I feel. Uh-huh. one around here. But where is he? I'll be up there. I'll be furious. Well, I won't be. Uh-huh. Where he's furious, I wonder. Oh, hi. Sucks to be you. Since you're here. We are the last jungle. Not like the last Jedi, but a jungle. Oh, Keith! Oh no, it wasn't Keith, I thought it was. Some dude. Probably deserved it, whatever he did. I'm really not convinced by their choice of decoration of this jungle. The bushes, yes. Trees, yes. The swamps, I can get on board with, but corpses, certain ambiance that I don't think it really deserves. Not all that menacing, really. I know that the, you know, bodies are there to try and give it that menacing thing, but no, it's just not doing it for me. Isn't. Ah, shit. Oh well, down here then. Anything over there? He does a funny run through the water, doesn't he? He shit himself. Come here. That's what I wanted. Oh no. Balls. Ugh. Pedro? What? No, come on. There we go. There we are. Damn it! Oh, that's broken back. I never saw one. It's that high, straight into a rock. How rude. Alright, who shot me? Where is ya? Where is ya? It's invisibility grass. Attack! Sorry, mate. I don't know. Any character gets this strong, it makes you wonder why they have armies, doesn't it? Because, like, single-handedly destroying this island. Concrete blocks. I didn't realise this island had the 70s already. He's getting invisibility grass. That's two. What else we got? Anyone else here? Was that a monkey? Up there is that person. I think it's a monkey in it. Okay. It's howling, so I think it is a monkey. Yeah, look. Bosh. Badly wrong. Oh, where the hell a monkey go? There he is. Hey. What do you think? Oh, there's a place to squat and look. What do we got there? Right there. Right, let's go. Go for a squat and look place.
Is this the observatory? All this? All it needs is a drop of my blood.
That's a bit morbid. Your blood. I mean, most places have a key, but sure, yeah, your blood, why not? The door's kind of open. What are we doing?
And the door opens after almost 80,000 years.
Jesus, Roberts! Have you gone mad?
Quite the contrary, Edward. These wags would have gone mad at seeing what lies beyond this gate. But you... I suspect you're made of sterner stuff. Now, pick up that chest, and carry it hither.
When did your last slave die off? Oh, no, wait. Yeah, I remember.
Dirty and decrepit. Not quite as I remember. But it has been over 80 millennia.
Ah, rot. 80 millennia? That's impossible.
Step as if on thin ice, Captain. I must say I'm quite taken by this new vocation of mine, and it may amuse you to know that I have authored my own articles of conduct.
Creed of your own, eh?
To keep the peace, yes. I forbid all gambling upon the deck, for instance, for it leads to more conflict than camaraderie. Desertion during battle is forbidden, and I require that all men keep their pieces and cutlasses clean and fit for service at all times.
Desertion during battle, but desertion outside of battle is fine.
And punishable by death if disobeyed.
Look at this place.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Aye. Like something out of a fairy tale, or one of them old poems.
There were many stories about this place once.
Freaky-ass fairy tales have you read it?
Tales that turned into rumors and again into legend. The inevitable process of facts becoming fictions before fading away entirely.
What's in this box, anyway?
More blood vials.
Yes. These cubes contain the blood of an old and ancient people. A wonderful race in their time.
The more you talk, man, the less I understand.
I don't expect you to. Only remember this. The blood in those vials is not worth a single real to anyone anymore. It may be again one day. But not in this epoch. Here we are. Place the chest just there.
Just there. Okay.
What's that noise?
Ah, yes. A security measure. Just a moment. There we are.
So what is this place?
Think of it as a large spyglass, such as we sailors carry. A device capable
except
of seeing
in absolutely
great
no
distances.
Way the same.
This is bloody witchcraft.
No, this is Mr. Jack Rackham, somewhere in the world at this moment.
NASA. This is happening right now. We're seeing through his eyes.
Aye.
And we didn't catch him
Jim.
On the toilet or anything.
I haven't the faintest idea how to pilot a ship. That ain't work a woman does.
Tosh. I've seen a score of ladies who can reef a sail and spin a capstan.
And would you teach me to fight? With a cock glass, like? And maybe handle a pistol?
All that and more. But you have to want it and work for it. There's no stumbling into true success.
Oi! Lad! That's my lasso making love to. You lay off, or I'll catch ya.
So
up your ass,
is
Rackham.
This?
Lad's the last thing you should be calling me.
Oh, is that right, is it? Lad?
A curious bunch. Let's try another. Governor Woods Rogers.
Hmm.
You have a bold idea, but I must think it carefully through.
A simple pledge of loyalty is all you need suggest to the House of Commons. An oath, a gesture, and a simple ceremonial drum of blood taken from the finger. That's all.
The ministers may give me trouble, but it should be easy enough to convince the House of Lords. They do adore an excess of pomp and circumstance.
A precious tool, you see. Sorcery, that's what it is.
Not so! Every mechanism that gives this device its light is a true and physical thing.
I think Spielberg
ancient,
watched
yes,
this and played this game and thought, you know what?
Strange,
I can make an Indiana Jones
we'll be
movie.
Masters
out
of the ocean with that.
Oh, such ambition. There is nothing in my code about loyalty, boy. You played your role. But our partnership is done!
You're a dead man, Roberts!
Kenway's a bit shit in the cutaways, isn't he? Say too easy. Well, the door's shut, so yeah, I would say it was too easy. Right. Alternative direction then. Up there. Right. Kenway, inventing parkour. Boom. What a hero. To be fair, he's been an asshole all the way through. Do I jump to that? Yes. See. Let's just like wander that into a hillside. I'd be a shock that no one else had ever wandered in. Literally does, doesn't it? Oh no. New objective, survive. Brilliant. Continue to play the game. Okay, that's an objective now, is it? I appear to be bleeding out. Not certain what to do about it.
Robert! Jackdaw's flown, Edward. Eh? That's the beauty of a democracy. The many outvote the one. Oh, you could sail with me, but with a temper as hot as yours, I fear you'd burn us all to cinders. Luckily, I know the king's bounty on your head is a large one, and I intend to collect. Have you ever seen the inside of a Jamaican prison, boy?
What was that, just scurrying up the hill? That is a big-ass TV, look at that.
Hello?
That monster.
Ooh. How are you? If you're anxious, that'll pass.
Bad though, but...
It's the midazolam. I'm sorry about this, but we've had so many security breaches, we were forced to take drastic action, and...
Crap, you can't even read it.
Olivier is missing. He left for Chicago 2 days ago, but no one's seen him since. I know this seems excessive, but... With our high-level security clearance, we have an obligation to our shareholders. Rest assured, we will compensate you when the hacker is found. So get some rest, okay? And if you're up to it, maybe capture some more footage? You're doing amazing work. I can't wait to show you the work we've been doing with your stuff. Take care.
So... They tossed you in the bunker. Nice. Those Templars upstairs aren't taking any chances. I think we need to erase all the dirt they might have on you. Did you hear that? I think I just gave you level 3 security clearance. Now, head to the security room and use the cameras to watch the door to the server farm. Unfortunately, Melanie's in there now. So when I escort her out, that's when you make your move. I'd wipe these servers myself, but as the head of IT, I'd be a suspect. It has to be someone they've already locked up. Ah, these Templars. They run our lives, you know. They decide elections. They control various capital markets. And they inject us with little microchips to track our movements and read our thoughts. It's all very scary.
Right.
All right, listen. I'm entering the server room now.
Breaking the game.
Please get in there.
Hack the camera thing. Okay. Let's get hacking. okay. Ah, right, okay, I'm on. Thing there, I don't know what it is, just trial and error for me. For a prison cell, that was pretty good. I mean, shockingly easy to get.
There's no need for you to be down here by yourself, Miss LeMay. My team will handle the investigation.
But you need an extra set of eyes on this thing, John. We don't even know when the hackers broke in. It could take weeks to go through this data.
One, at most.
Still too long. I can't keep my team locked up for a week.
Legally, you can. It's what they signed up for, even if they didn't read their contracts. Nice.
Yes, brutal. Of course. I just hate the idea. So what's the next step?
My team is processing the data now. We'll start sifting through it tonight. Scout's honor. Coffee's on me, okay?
So, hack the cloud server. Okay, that way then.
All right, I ditched her at the coffee stand. Find a server containing the network logs. Since I have a record of each and every one of your hacks, we'll just search for the timestamps on those and turn that data into something harmless. Easy as that.
It's a weirdly, obsessively big server room. What the hell are they doing?
Here we are.
Server room with so much space in it.
I'll update your communicator one more time. A little program I cooked up just for this purpose. There we go.
I've been in server rooms before, and they're like cramped places, chock-a-block full of servers. They tend to be like towering monoliths with huge avenues of space, but hey, maybe the architect got involved. Oh, this again. Was that easy? I'm told it is quite easy if you know what you're doing, but I ain't got a clue. Again. Balls. Ugh. No, stop it. Okay. I hate this bit of the game. Alright. Do you want to do this bit for me? Balls. Oh man, I'm gonna do it. Hell yeah. weirdly unnecessary. So, yeah. Now what?
I can feel you, Cypher. Feel.
What are you?
But hardly touch. Signal is still too weak, creepy. And I am spread thin.
We've got the hologram projectors in here.
Unfocused. Like static and fog. Lingering in networks and nodes, the nervous system of the world. Perhaps the temple was open too soon, but this was not by choice. The cataclysm pushed all doubt aside. We bless poor Desmond, who gave his life so that you, the children of our labors, would live on to fulfill your purpose in ours, in mine. But now is not the time. My strength is not sufficient to inhabit an organic vessel. There is more work to do. More samples to acquire. More artifacts to find before my will can obtain.
What's happening? Tell me!
Make me whole again, my children. My instruments. Bring me forth to fulfill your purpose.
Tell me! No, no, no! Something's wrong! God damn it! She should be here! Now!
Run away.
Living in that goddamn head of yours! Fuck, 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 fuck! Why did she spare you? Why are you still here?
Turn to the Animus. It's the equivalent of like, ah, shit, back to my room. Now I'm alert. This doesn't feel right. I've gone the wrong way. Probably that way, surely. Yeah. Throwing TV, quite big, but it is a nice shower, I will give you. I mean, they've gone to the effort, I mean, yeah. Rainfall, showerhead, nice. Nice shelf to put all your things. I mean, are they towels? I'm not sure I'd have the towels in the shower. I'm not sure why they've got hard soap and squirty soap. Liquid soap and solid soap, that's weird. Drain, nice. It's a little bit concrete, a bit cooler modern though. I like it. Yeah, it's got kind of, you know, futuristic feel to it. What's that? They're just tissues, that's weird. One way over there, isn't it? Why is there soap next to the toilet? It's an odd choice. Anyway.
Majesty's court contends that the defendants, Mary Read and Anne Bonny, did piratically, feloniously, and in an hostile manner attack, engage, and take 7 certain fishing boats. Secondly, this court
Jamaica?
Contends
no, she did
that
it
the
by
defendants
herself. Hey.
Served upon the high seas and did set upon, shoot at, and take 2 certain merchant sloops, thus putting the captains and their crews in corporeal fear of their lives.
I told you, it's the mountain. Look at him.
Edward James Kenway. Born of motley parentage in Swansea, to an English father and Welsh mother. Married at 18 to Miss Caroline Scott, now estranged.
She's a beautiful woman, I am told, but not at all well these days.
If you touch her, you bastards, I'll...
Quite a surprise finding you here rotting in a Jamaican prison. We heard rumors that you had taken up with the pirate Roberts.
If you know the observatory's location, tell us now, and you'll be out of here in a flash.
Rogers can hold these British hounds at bay For a time. But this will be your fate if you fail to cooperate.
You, Mary Read and Anne Bonny, are to go from hence to the place from whence you came, and from thence to the place of execution, where you shall be severally hanged by the neck, till you are severally dead, dead, dead!
Oh, Ross!
May God in his infinite mercy be merciful to each of your souls!
We're pregnant! Do you all hear that?
What the devil did she say?
They plead their bellies, my lord.
Aye, you can't hang a woman quick with child, can ye?
Quiet! Quiet! If what you claim is true, then your executions will be stayed, but only until your terms are up.
Then I'll be up the duff the next time you come knocking.
Remove them!
I don't know if that's true. I'd ask my wife, she'd probably know, but she is upstairs in a meeting, so. I wonder if it is true. Someone want to Google that for me.
What's your name?
Not Billy? That she said that, but
Ken
like,
Conway.
You get a stay of execution
it's
if you were pregnant.
Walpole, ain't it? Walpole? Where'd you get that?
Well, that's the rumour going
gibbet.
Round.
Nice.
As dirty and daft a pirate as ever sailed these West Indies.
Well, whatever his name, got to make sure he suffers without dying. Orders from the governor.
Suffers
and
without
dying. And back to the
dying.
Prisons at sundown.
And massage his feet if he's aching,
press
shall
any
I?
Button to rattle the
hey!
Cage.
Quiet, you!
Gibbet.
Gibbet. Gibbet, gibbet.
Hey! This is a warning!
It is true, okay. Thanks, Jen.
Quiet,
it's a warning,
you.
What are you gonna do? You were told to make me uncomfortable without killing me. What are you gonna do about it?
Hey! Stop me, a twaddle!
An assassin.
Good morning, Captain Kenway. I have a gift for you.
Is it the key?
Do not mistake my purpose here. I have come for Anne and Mary, and you owe me nothing for this. But if you would lend me your aid, I can promise you safe passage from this place.
I'll need weapons.
You are comfortable with this, I am told. We must hurry.
Reach the prison entrance. No. Chance. What you gonna do about it? Hey, I've got darts. Cool.
Let me run, Talion.
Guess who's gonna die? You are. Oh shit, that.
He's doing a legger. He's making a run for it.
No. No, he's not. Anyone else? Anyone else? I'll get this guy as well, otherwise he's going to raise an alarm. Sucks to be you. Right. Need that guy with the hat to come back. Where's Mr. Hattie? There he is. Okay. Let's do away with that. Stop them coming for me. Me a daft turd.
I'll piss on it. Let's get back.
Give over.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Those are rubbish guards. Absolutely dog sh- This guy's gonna die next. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Nope, maybe not. Mr. Hat's coming. What do you reckon? What's the best strategy here? Coming to investigate, mate. Come on in.
Intruder! Help!
That's gonna go badly for you, mate, isn't it? Oh dear. Bell don't work. He's gone, man. He's gone. I see you up there. Oh, the berserk darts. Nice. See if I can get you. And take a few people out for me. Okay. Come check me out, man. Thor thing. Very chill. These guys are rubbish.
Alert! Alert!
Oh shit, 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 shit.
No. Interloper! Raise the alarm!
No, no, no! Absolutely not. I'm doing the wrath. Evening, brother. Go get some people for me. Seriously, one-man army. All I've got is a pair of knives. Currently destroying every guard in this fort. The other way. Go on. Face the other way, buddy. Go. So trusting. They're like, oh, outside. It's that object permanence thing all over again, isn't it? I can't see you. You're gone. Never existed. Who knew? Come on, turn the other way. Shush, pigeons. Oh. Run along on foot. Oh, get me. Up to, shall we? You gonna shoot some people for me? No? Alright. Evidently not. Well, that's one down.
Hold up.
Come get me, brother.
Get back here. He's off.
Yep.
You come back.
That's
here,
correct.
You.
Some down there as well.
Stand still.
I'll have your head. Boom. Yeah, I wanted to see him snipe his friends too, but clearly not. Find another one.
like the blue ones. Well. Go get him. Well, this is easier than doing it myself. Let them crack on with it. No one calls the alarm when they start firing each other. How weird. Well. Good luck to you. You just need some more of those things. I don't want any darts on them. I need a few. What? Bodies dissolve quickly, don't they? Awfully quick. It's one of them hiding spots, isn't it? You'll be like, whoop. Excuse me. Oh, it is up there. All right, how does one get up there then? Oh, nice. Come on in, come get me. Good night. Just in case. That's a lot of people. Gotta get that bell taken care of. Oh shit, oh. The bed.
Help me!
No, absolutely not.
Intruder! Need some help here! Alarm!
Get away from the... Stay away from the bell, you prick. Stay away.
Attack from behind!
Come on, then. Come on. Rick. Well, that was unnecessarily bad. Still. Got it all over and done with, I suppose. Need some darts. Yeah. I'm not sure why he jumped out of the haystack, but never mind. Could have gone worse, I suppose. Well.
Hello! Help me, damn it!
Go on then, go for it. Oh no, you didn't even get there. Sucks to be you right now. Well, thanks, Jen. There's an animus thing here, where is it? How do I get that? Oh, I'm missing it, right? I can't find that one, can I find this one?
You weren't much of a friend, Jack Rackham, nor an able sailor, neither. But you were strange and lively.
Oh,
you made me laugh more than once. Mm. And that's enough to make me sorry for seeing you like this. I hope you found a lasting peace down there among the dead.
Ha. Right. Up we go. Boom. Way in over here. No. What we got? How many of these we got now? Two. Come on then. Just one of you. Beautiful. That was the best number.
You! Intruder!
Any more? I think we've killed literally everyone. So, into the fort, I guess. You coming this way? Oh, yes, please do. Come on, then. No? I think we can solve that one very quick. Yeah. See how that plays out.
I've got a good line on him!
Cool. Well done, mate. Oh, they're still going. Finish him, then. Good lad. He's off. There's another bell in there. Let's get that gone. Alright. Sabotage that. At no point did he think, maybe I should see if any of his shoes fit. Yeah, he says. Okay. See if there's anyone up here. Ooh,
hey!
Come on in. Come get me. Come get me. Oh, I don't intend to, my friend.
Not worth the effort.
Oh, not worth the effort, am I? Yes, boy. Any more of you up there? Got some red things still in there. Oh yeah. Okay. Come on in. Come at me, bro. Come at me.
You! Get him! Look there!
Bruh. Oh yeah. Island. Looks like there's someone over here. We can get him. There's a few people there. Sucks to be you.
Aye, stop.
I'll have at ya!
Hurry up, man! He's trying to play!
Thanks for waiting for me to...
Maybe.
Lovely. Anyone else still alive? I think we got them all. Oh no, there's some red over there. Oh, hello. Come back. What's that? Actually, slow already? Yeah. Right. Unlucky. It's gonna be really quiet for you, mate, isn't it?
You there! Stop!
Shit! Alarm!
Anyway, this. Oh shit, climb the wall, go to the door. Suck. Yo ho, all together. Raise the colors high. Heave ho, thieves and beggars. Never shall we die.
Caught wind, you'd be discovered and brought here. Didn't hear what happened after. Best of luck to you, mate. I wish we'd parted as friends.
Bane, eh? Captain Bane. I'd say it, but I miss that kind of like golden yellow line that you get in Fable. Oh, alright. Try a bit. Alright. Boom! Oh no, sucks to be you. Oh shit. What are we doing? Free Mary. All right.
Mary? Mary, it's me, Edward.
Edward? Who's this fella?
It's all right, Anne. He's a friend. What's wrong with Mary?
She's ill.
And her child?
They took her. No idea where. Oh! Oh! Oh!
I know it pains, my lady, but we must be silent. Can you walk?
Oh, they actually were pregnant. Who knew?
Lean on me, Mary. Come on.
Oh, God.
I can't.
Search every cell!
Come on, that's it. You're all right.
Connor, I'm thinking carrying her would be quicker.
Stop. Stop, please.
I hate leaving you, damn it. Lift your arm.
It's no good.
Oh. Yeah, I thought they were lying too. Come on, just carry it. There's
no one here!
I ain't leaving you, Noah. No bloody way.
Put me down, Edward.
She's dying. She's got a decent amount of eye makeup, hasn't she?
Damn it. You should have been the one to outlast me.
But to be fair, so's he.
I've done my part. Will you?
Part of the prison rations, I suspect. Mascara.
If you came with
me. Bit of eyeliner.
I could. Mary.
I'll be with you, Kenway. I will.
I seem to remember this being like quite emotional the first time I played this. So indifferent to it now. It's not a shock though, so. And the lipstick, yeah. Well, surely you could have carried her this fast before. What's wrong with you? Seemed an unnecessary amount of action just to have me go three steps, but okay. Come on then. Oh, for goodness sake. Yeah, they're all dead. I killed them. Well, I think these guys actually killed themselves, but still. Made my life easier. The boat. Easiest prison escape ever.
What's happened to Mary? What's wrong?
Is she gone?
Maria's got like a tattoo of a kraken. Look at him.
Oh God! Oh.
What will you do now?
Back to the killing and looting. Amazing.
Nothing sensible.
Here's all your equipment, this, neatly folded but... into a package.
They suit you. Good fortune to you, Edward Kenway.
Drunk Kenway. That's hilarious. Come on, up you get, Kenway. Alright, just lay there, it's fine.
Lore. Bring a bottle.
I see some colour first.
Will this do? In all your years out here, you could never achieve what I've done in one-fifth the time. Because you're a good man, Edward, see?
It's no Nancy's, though, is it?
Is your disease.
That's my prize, Roberts. Give it here!
Remember my creed, boy. A short life and a merry one, that is all. The world owes us nothing more than this. So take what you will, and then die before you live to see yourself made a fool.
Give it here.
That's right, boy, take it. I'll sweeten you, maggot. I'll cut you down!
Oh, you suck in these cutaways.
Calm, little puppy, and slink back to your kennel. You haven't the mettle for my brand of madness.
Robert!
Welcome aboard, Kenway. It's prizes, plunder, and adventure ahead. Are you game?
Out of my way, Ben.
Raise a glass to freedom, lads. Here's to gentlemen of fortune and women of leisure.
To a world full of rogues better than all the kings and queens that kick us about.
They're all dead.
As gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man!
Ubisoft went a bit weird with this one, didn't they?
Idea that he too was just as strong and capable. So, with a great flapping and rustling of feathers, the Jackdaw came down swiftly and clutched his coat.
Stab.
But when he tried to fly away, he found he could not lift the animal, for his size and strength were not up to the task. And even as the Jackdaw struggled, The ram hardly noticed it was there. Nearby, just across the field, the shepherd saw the fluttering bird and was quite amused.
Good stabby story, this one. Stabby!
No more than 2 years! You promised me!
You left! When I needed you the most!
But you had me! What keeps you wondering? Do I not make you happy?
I'm so close, Caroline! Please! Just let me do this!
Everything you do, I'll spite, Edward!
It's not spite that's driving me, Mary! It's courage!
Courage? For what, man? There's no one left in your life to care.
God damn you all. I can handle this.
You lout. Always tearing down when you could be building things up. Or building yourself up, if nothing else.
Just leave me be.
Change course, Edward. Change your bloody course before it's too late.
Nah. That all got very weird.
Captain Kenway! You look like a bowl of plum duff.
Christ! Oh, I've got a head for 10.
On your feet!
One expression.
Put me on the spot, Addy. After leaving me with Robert, I shall have hard feelings about seeing you here. But mostly I'm bloody glad.
Me too, brother. And you'll be chuffed to know your Jackdaw is still in one piece.
So we set sail. You're leaving?
Aye, Edward. But I have another calling elsewhere.
Addy, listen.
When your heart and your head are ready, visit the assassins. I think you'll understand then.
Well. Put a gunman on the roof. Oh no, no, my friend. Oh no, 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 no. No. British get everywhere,
I
don't they?
A heavy toll throughout that.
Oh dear, what happened now?
Bloody hell! Trying to get back to Mumsy.
I'm no part of it. Don't mind me.
Green bloody nanny again. Taking in hundreds of runaway slaves the last few months.
Doesn't she realise?
Oh dear, something terrible's happened.
Fixed up with my skin.
Stop that pounding!
Lovely. Oh, some more British. Let's get them. Let's get them. Oh dear. This is just messy. Honestly, who's leaving these dead people around everywhere? To be fair, Jen, I think one of those two people on the ship was a married couple, so... Or one of those couples, I should say. Ooh, let's get that. Look at that. What that thing? Oh, not like that then.
He must be emptying the old country just to have a few souls in all the dirt he's claiming. Mm.
What's happening on the map? Anything good? What's that? What does that do? Assassin contract. That sounds good. I did go through and clear a lot of this out, didn't I? Should we do that? And kill someone. Yeah. Hopefully it doesn't involve sailing somewhere else. But I don't think it can. Terrible that happened. Some people have no survival skills. Right, where am I going? Camped near the church, has been smuggling illegal goods into the heart of the city to the wrong people. Kill their leader. Alright then. Okay, bye. Alright. So where is he? Oh, pretty near. 61 metres away. It's because we're right by the church. Someone on that roof, which could complicate things. Let's go and deal with that, shall we? Good night. Anyone else who want to try and kill the unkillable Edward Kenway?
fatality.
Another contract? What do we reckon? Let's do it. Boom. Do some assassin-y things. Yo-ho, my hearties. Yo-ho. We're running with scissors. Any other sharp objects? It's all good fun until somebody loses an eye. Want that thing. I'm gonna want it. Like a magpie. Missed. Runs with scissors, really. Okay. Let's have a look. Where are they? Let's go get them. Bad guy.
It's that brazen Queen Bloody Nanny again. Taking in hundreds.
Don't be talking about the queen that way. The plantation. Got him. Yeah, get out of sight. Come back. No. Nah. I'm on your tail, my friend. You ain't going nowhere. Boom. Number of guards here. I like it. Get them all. Get him. Shooting, my friend. Quit shooting. No? Just gonna stand there like a lemon. Really? Okay.
Got a clear shot, man!
Get the intruder!
Good lad.
Oh, I've got a lovely clear shot!
Ooh, he's rung the alarm. And you. Well, body falling there. All good. Very successful. Explode out of the bushes, kill them, run away. Ah, yeah, you see, this is the failing of guards everywhere. They're always stopping people coming in, but what they never bank on is people leaving. Hey, you see, one of you had been facing the other way. That wouldn't have happened, would it? Hard at his levers. Just wouldn't have happened, but never mind. Do-do-do-do-do. So, guess rob the place? Time. Right then. What do we think? Another quest? Do the story? So a single hand is trying to eradicate the British from Jamaica. And that's assassinating loot, okay. Sounds fair. Oh, let's plug this in. Hold on. Oh no. Somebody help. He's been killed.
A premonition. God will see a burn.
You what?
Another cursed thug.
I'm begging, good sir, don't kill me.
That's what I heard. Yeah. That's a good. Right. How do I move? How do I get on the roof?
Is he safe?
No, not even a little bit. Stood under some cover for you, mate. Oh no. Oh, sorry. I was just jumping off and you were there. Well, you won't be needing this anymore. Oh, hello. Our party's here. Chonky. Well, these guys don't need it anymore. It's not like I can take it with them. What do they need a sleep dart for? They don't need sleep. Very handy. Bullets? I've got loads of those. Well, 20 of them to be precise. It's not really loads, is it? Yeah. Nice. Assassination contract. Let's get it. Leader of the military outpost in the northwest is a confirmed Templar. Kill him. Alright then. But it's nice that they give you a justified reason. It seems like they just say, this guy. Where am I? Oh. Stuck in, thanks, girls. Oh, don't push them. Yeah, push them. They are good people. Hurry.
I'm no part of it. Don't mind me.
I mean, the game is Assassin's Creed. I think assassination is kind of implied, isn't it? It's nice that Ubisoft felt the need to try and give you justification for it, but, you know. Some sort of flash mob that I haven't been told about. Good. This one wearing either a green or a red dress. How good. See if there's a better way in.
Have you lost your wit? Help us send that.
Lost my what? Wit? I wasn't on an assassination contract. Probably would have murdered you, right? Don't worry. All good. Right, where's this? Can't leave him here, that's just untidy. Maybe just down better. Much tidier. Yes. Right then, I think I'm gonna call it. Thanks for watching.